SCID, or what we know as the Severe Combined Immunodeficiency, this is a set of disorders which infect a newborn, and this is a very rare disorder. Now, what exactly happens here is that there are no functional T and B cells in the individual. Now, if we say T basically, T cells are the part of your cell mediated immunity, whereas your B cells are part of your humoral immunity. So, because both these branches are not properly functioned, therefore, the newborn or the individual is highly susceptible to infections and tends to die within, let's say, 1 or 2 years of their birth. And that's why the name is severe combined. Combined means because both T cell as well as the B cell branch are affected. Now, the first thing is, what are the scenarios where they can be? So some of the scenarios where SCID disorders can happen is, one is adenosine deaminase deletion. Now, adenosine deaminase is a enzyme of your purine synthesis, and this is very well known to cause your SCID phenotype. Now, another very important disorder is your RAG1 and RAG2 genes. Now, RAG1 and RAG2 are recombination associated gene 1 and gene 2. Now, both these genes, they have a very important role in your B cell development and T cell development, because they are involved in the antibody, that is the B cell receptor, and a T cell receptor rearrangements and formation. So therefore, mutation in RAG1 and RAG2 is also known to produce an individual with a SCID phenotype, because both B cell and T cell will be non-functional. Apart from this, defects in the cytokine signaling has been also attributed to the development of your SCID phenotype. Now, another question is, can this be, you know, can the individual be cured from a SCID phenotype? Technically, it is possible if you can do a bone marrow transplant, and bone marrow transplants do happen, but they are not that easy. So if the bone marrow transplant is done, so the individual can definitely survive. So the last question is, there are certain organisms, experimental animals known as the SCID mice. I think people generally have heard about the SCID mice. What are these SCID mice? Now, SCID mice are generally experimental animals or mice which are developed in order to, you know, recreate immunocompromised organism in laboratory. Basically, immune compromise, we mean to say that they are having non-functional T and B cells, and this is done to recreate, you know, immune compromised situation in an experimental or laboratory situation and see the effects of various diseases. So I think that's it. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe and share, and write us back at genesisacademydelhi@gmail.com. Thank you.